I work within the jail. He's a dual-purpose canine that is used for narcotics detection, so drugs within our facility, as well as effort. As well as apprehension, enforcement of our rules. You know, inmates are uncompliant. I get called down to try to get the situation under control. So he's definitely worth its weight. One of him is worth 10 of us easily. So.
And what is his what is a retirement age for a canine?
It all depends on the dog. It depends on the.